Now listen to the solo voice and then join in with the chorus.